I'm here in Oxnard, California, where a packed house, hundreds and hundreds of people, came to enjoy a night of boxing. Check it out.
Dave Rodella, what can you tell me about your stoppage? It doesn't even look like you fought.
Well, last time I got stopped with one of those, and it didn't look like I fought either. So I guess I've been practicing what Luis Ramos threw at me.
It looks like you're going to have a great year, 2012.
Yeah, ready for some big fights? Off to a good start, you know what I mean? That was a good fight, like I said. He wasn't an A-class fighter.
Very exciting.
Yeah, but he wasn't an A-class fighter. Like, you know what I mean? So I'm not going to brag.
A win is a win.
Definitely, but I'm not going to brag saying he was an A-class fighter, you know what I mean? I'm very realistic, you know, to say the truth. The truth, he wasn't an A-class fighter, but you know what I mean? I'll take the win, I'll take the victory, you know
what
I mean?
Fans love you.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you're boxing on. Hey, what's up, Kelly? You're a pretty good reporter.
Thank you. I'm a B-class reporter.
Let him out, bro.
So Dave, are you going to do a victory concert like Pacquiao and go sing karaoke right now?
Nah, I'm not a good singer, bro.
So Manny's is a singer, that doesn't stop him.
Nah, I'm a decent fighter. I'm just here to support my teammate. It's like, you know,
he's doing good so far. The guy can take a punch.
I was fine with him for this training camp. He looks good, man. I'm happy for him. I'm glad he made a comeback. I know he's not at the weight he wants to be, but at least he's getting his feet wet.
You know what I mean?
So he wants to get at least his feet wet, so like that, you know what I mean? Gets motivated, get a good win, and then, you know, get lower.
You know who's one of the toughest dudes in the building?
Who?
Sammy Sosa right here. Let's see your wrist.
Oh, yeah. He wanted to lace him up, so.
You wanted to lace him up?
Yeah.
Man, how many stitches?
We'll be back. I don't know how many stitches, but a plate with 9 screws in each one.
And he's still gonna fight?
Yeah, yeah.
So does that mean he has loaded gloves?
Exactly. Loaded hands.
Loaded hands.
But a little harder now.
Man, that's crazy. And you still want to fight?
Yeah. I'll get back.
What did you think of his victory?
It was good little win that he needed, you know. Even though, you know, it was an opponent we should have beat, it was still a good fight. He looked sharp, you know. Did what he was supposed to do, so.
The funniest thing before the fight is sleeping in the locker room. That's your secret of success, to sleep before.
Well, I'm meditating, bro.
Oh, yoga.
Yeah, meditating. Come on, Jose.
So there you have it. In Ventura, VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting.